Welcome to the video series on Insights Hub OEE. In this video, we want to explain you why OEE is important, what common challenges are, and what Insights Hub OEE has to offer. Last but not least, we will also outline the structure of the video series. Before we dive into the details, let's start with the why. Why is OEE important? First of all, OEE is the premier productivity KPIs adopted in multiple industries and relevant to measure line or equipment efficiency. It also helps you to identify the hidden costs of the different loss categories, such as availability, performance, and quality. OEE and downtime management can also support you in identifying what are the biggest levers that you have to overcome certain shortages in your factory. And last but not least, OEE also allows you to measure the success of the actions taken over time. All of these are good reasons to implement OEE in your factory. Most of the time, data is being collected manually in spreadsheets, and this approach has many downsides, such as being quite time-consuming, often incomplete, is not ready fast enough, and also cannot be compared with different equipments or lines. All in all, these are good reasons to implement a digital OEE solution. Often OEE information is also incomparable among different plants, because most of them rely on local tools and installations for OEE and downtime management, which makes it impossible for the end users to compare data across different plants and factories. Many tools also do not provide the required flexibility to adopt OEE to the company standard, and therefore make it difficult to generate the desired insights. Lastly, many OEE tools only focus on OEE, whereas with Insights Hub OEE, you can also bring OEE data together with IoT data, which helps you to identify correlations and to overcome certain problems faster. This brings us to what Insights Hub OEE has to offer. Insights Hub OEE is equipped with many capabilities. Here, we just want to highlight a few. Insights Hub OEE allows you to calculate and visualize OEE and further production-relevant KPIs for the different machines and lines. It also allows you to filter the data not only by timeframes, but also by products, orders, and shifts. Insights Hub OEE also provides you a high flexibility not only in the time model and reason tree, but also in KPIs and shift calendars, which makes it easy for you to adopt OEE and Insights Hub OEE to your company standards. The downtime management section of the application does not only show you the top 10 downtime reasons in a Pareto chart, but it also provides you the capability to add additional information to your downtimes, such as measures that helped you to overcome the different downtimes or creation of work orders, and also comments. Last but not least, Insights Hub OEE is also integrated nicely with the other platform services, such as Visual Flow Creator, the Work Order Management System, and Dashboard Designer. Now that you have learned a little bit about OEE, why is it important, what common challenges are, and what Insights Hub OEE has to offer, let's also have a brief look in the application. On top, you can see the name of the selected asset, in this case, the PET blower. Below the name, you can see the different filter capabilities of the OEE application, being time range, shift, order, and product. We are currently in the overview screen, which shows you not only the four main KPIs, but also their respective trends, additional KPIs, and also the machine status chart. We will quickly move to the other available pages as well, starting with the availability page. Besides the main KPI and the respective trend, it also shows the machine utilization and mean time to repair and mean time between failure. On the performance page, we show again the main KPI and trend, as well as the total production, the production per minute, and production over time. The quality page is built in a similar way, as we show again the KPI and trend, the total production, as well also the rejects over time. The loss overview presents the typical waterfall diagram, starting with the total time and ending at the used operational time. This page also gives the TEP, which is basically the OEE times the utilization, which also incorporates the planned stops into the calculations. Now, let's also have a quick look at one of the main features of the application, the downtime analysis. The downtime analysis shows you the top 10 downtime reasons in a common Pareto chart. This chart can either be sorted by duration or occurrence. At the bottom of the page, you can also find a drill down, which allows you to go through the different layers of the configured reason tree and have a look at the downtime distribution on the different layers. Last but not least, we will move to the downtime management page, which presents you a full list of the downtimes. By clicking on one of these items in the list, you can see additional details like the downtime reason path, the tagged taken measures, created work orders, and also comments. In the next video of the series, you will learn about all the implemented concepts of OEE in Insights Hub OEE, such as time model, reason tree, status mapping, products, and so on. In the last video of the series, I will walk you through all the necessary steps to get the application up and running.